Sits in third at 206. Now Diaz from the Philippines will come to the platform. She'll now try and lift 119 in her first attempt.
Smiles all round. You've got to love a bit of emotion on a big platform.
On screen.
Well, as the cat and mouse games begin, she needs 1 kilo more than anything that Liao Chuyin from China takes. So she's going for it.
That's an exciting.
It's the weight she needs, just 1 kilo more than the 123 we've just seen from Liao Chuyin. This to go back into gold medal position and for another Olympic record on the clean and jerk and the total. Stand still, it's there. What tremendous lifting from Heidelin Diaz, representing the Philippines. She is back into gold medal position. Two lifters remaining in this competition.
Seven posted.
127 is the weight that's needed. 1 kilo more than the weight we've just seen. So again, the question is being asked. This to become Olympic champion.
She has the clean. Now she needs the jerk.
Can she recover? There it is! Your Olympic champion in the women's 55 kilo category denies China the gold. Gold to the Philippines. Heidelin Diaz. Enjoy this moment.
Emotional scenes here at the Tokyo International.
Hey yo. Afternoon and good evening mga coaches at syempre sa mga mentors. Share ko lang po yung journey ko kung paano ko po na-achieve yung pag-lose ng 5 kg within 5 weeks. Simple lang po kasi ginawa ko na rin po yun before. 2019 ang anak po ako at yung naging timbang ko is 80 kg. And then 2020, meron po akong ginamit na program which is talagang nag-lose po ako ng weight ng 20 kg. So from 80 naging 60 po talaga ako. Pero kasi itong 2021, medyo napapasarap po akong kumain. So naglalaro po yung timbang ko ng 63 to 65. Kaya nung tuwan-tuwa po talaga ako na nagkaroon po ng program na 555 na ginawa nila mentor, Tere. So talaga nag-join ako. So July 6, yung weight ko po talaga is 65 kg. So ngayon is 60 kg na po ako. So paano po ba yung ginawa ko? Ano yung naging journey ko? Unang-una po, I do yoga every morning and then 2 times a week nagsuzumba po ako. And then yung program na ginawa ko noong 2020, yung which is yung weight management program ng USANA na Nutrimil. So, inulit ko lang din po siya ngayon. So, every morning, ito po yung breakfast ko and then lunch. Ayan. And then dinner naman po talaga less rice or totaling hindi talaga po ako nagkakanin. Minsan napapasabay lang kay misters pero syempre less rice po ako. So paano ko po siya ginagawa? Kasi actually yung direction po talaga ng paggawa ng Nutrimil, 'di ba, is cold water. Pero dahil po ako yung taong hindi mahilig sa malamig na tubig, so ang ginagamit ko po talaga is maligamgam na tubig. Kasi sa akin lang po pag malamig po kasing tubig, 'di ba, nakakataba po siya. So kaya every time talagang tinitimpla ko yung Nutrimil, ang ginagamit ko po talaga is maligamgam na tubig and then I follow my vitamins. So at meron pa po akong i-share sa inyo. Every time po talaga na iniinom po yung Nutrimil or kumakain po ako, I always make sure na iinom muna po ako ng 1 glass of water.
Good evening. My name is TJ Padias and I am from Cebu City. I am very happy and very excited that finally me losing weight has materialized. It has been a plan for quite some time now after the third child. For those who want to lose weight or continue losing weight like me, what I can advise are consistency, patience, and eyes on the goal. It helps when you feel tired and don't want to push through with it. So that's it. Keep safe and be safe, everyone.
Can't wait to cast my 2 million and I won the 555 challenge. So my 5 weeks journey was not really hard because I used not to eat rice, but during the 5 weeks journey, it's very fulfilling to see you healthy and fit. So we do the 30 minutes yoga daily and the 30 minutes Zumba during Tuesday and Thursday. So aside from that, I used to attend yoga classes. So that would be 2 hours per session and twice a week. So that was an intensive beginner's yoga in which I really love the journey in being fit and healthy. And also eating the nutritious food, not fast foods, enjoying the variety of fruits and vegetables, and also eating the Nutrimeal shake of the our very own Susana product. Actually, I prefer the hot Nutrimeal, so it's not really so hot, but it's like I prefer to be it. It will be drink like coffee. So I used to consume it most likely hot than the cold one. So then I used to walk daily from work to home and from home to work. So that was just my routine, and I really love your journey. It's so fulfilling to see your body healthy and inspiring other people. Thank you.